3.9450 respectively, even after the US Treasury put India on its currency manipulated watch list. The central bank is likely to continue with its intervention in the forex market. We expect the RBI to keep buying dollars to protect the rupee from losing export competitiveness. In the last week of the current month and in the first week of January 2021, we expect to see a slowdown in portfolio and capital inflows, which could drive the rupee a little lower to end the current year at close to 74.00 level. In the current circumstances, it would be difficult to forecast the range in the domestic currency up to the end of the current financial year. At this stage, local forex market is uncertain about the direction of the rupee exchange rate over the medium term, and any weakness or strength in the domestic currency between the 73.50 to 74.50 range should be utilized by the exporters and importers to undertake the hedges to derive a higher export realization and to minimize the currency risk on the payables. The optimism on the global economic recovery is well supported by the success achieved in vaccination trials and its application. As we approach the year end, it is quite possible for the rupee to weaken toward the 74 level, which should be utilized by the exporters to hedge their medium-term receivables up to 6-month maturities. By keeping the forex payables as unhedged, the importers are gaining from the broad stability in the rupee exchange rate, but the hedge cost benefit enjoyed by them may not continue beyond March 2021, as the domestic currency is widely expected to start its depreciation due to anticipated slowdown in dollar inflows and higher dollar demand from importers and oil companies due to pickup in domestic demand as a result of a rise in non-oil imports and the oil import bill increasing due to higher global oil prices. It is interesting to note that the rupee in the offshore market traded well above the 74.05 level on Monday and Tuesday last week, but the onshore rupee has not been able to move past the 74.00 level due to selling pressure. As the year-end approaches, the thin market conditions and the month-end dollar demand from importers and oil companies could exert pressure on the rupee to depreciate gradually to the 74.00 level before the end of December 2020. The rupee is expected to be under pressure with the escalating COVID situation in India and around the globe and fresh lockdowns in many countries, which will hamper the economic recovery. A slower economic recovery across the globe due to spread of a new variant of the coronavirus could at least disallow any appreciation in the rupee exchange rate beyond the prevailing levels. The imposition of fresh travel restrictions across various parts of the globe due to spread of more contagious variant of the novel coronavirus may lead to risk of more. The moderate weakness in the rupee exchange rate has influenced a slight rise in the swap market in near-term maturities with 1 month, 2 months and 3 months forwards currently trading at 3.65%, 3.68% and 3.70% per annum respectively. However, the 6 premium ended the week mostly unchanged at 4.8%.